Super hot. Super hot. Oh, God, my back hurts. Anyway. I love this game. Sonic.exe. It has the flu. Oh, this will be the test. How well will it record? Also, how well does this microphone work? And did dropping it in a bowl of cereal the other day mess it up? Will it do the thing? Will it go super hot? Super hot. Trick is
super hot.
Yeah.
Super hot. Super hot.
I won't have much to say right now. Do I have to? Oh no, I missed. Let's lob that there and wizard. Was it? Oh no. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna use the gun this time. Pretty sure the original Superhot has a little more impact.
Super hot. Super hot. Super hot. Super.
All my replays are gonna look so naff. Basically, when you jump, it stays relatively slow-mo. And it messes up their aim a bit.
Hot. Super hot. Super hot. Super.
But I mean, this game has been out for a few years by now. Thank you, and good night. So I'm not sure if anything I have to say about the playing of Superhot is even necessary, to be honest. Oh, shoot his arm right off. Nice. Uh-oh. Surprise! You're dead. Ha ha ha.
Hot. Super hot. Super hot.
How much of a game I can get through? Oh, I don't know. Oh, destination fucked. Jumping also reloads quicker. Whilst retaining some measure of slow motion. Thank you. Shit out. The only difference between this and mind control delete is that there is a set amount of red dudes per level, it seems. Oh. There is going to be a point where I stop the recording. Ooh. Hello. And that's where it's like, you have to reset the game. It might be now. No? I'm in an action movie. An authorized something something. Ah, I see. This is about video game piracy. New file seems to crash. Let's go! When this came out, I think, did I buy it on release? Maybe a week late? No, I can't remember. I definitely saw a video on YouTube and was like, I'm having some of that. Excuse me. Oh, hello. My favourite thing, and I don't know how often I'll be able to do it, is seeing if I can make them shoot each other. Oh, I see. I do like a good afternoon playing something like this. I've been playing a lot of this in the last few days. Did I get him? Yeah. Let's go. Uh-oh. Oof, that was... Oh yeah, the effects are a bit more intense in the first game. That's the only part of it I don't like. When you have like no ammo and stuff and it's like click. Flickers the screen and stuff. That's not my favourite thing about it. But I do like how it's pretty stripped down. I can just kind of switch off and play it. I don't even understand what happened then. Thank you, and... This is like that elevator bit. There we go. Got her in the end. Ha. Break his leg. There we go.
Super.
I haven't got the cat in with me today, unfortunately, because she was a bit wild earlier. Uh-oh. Did I get him? I did. Ah. Uh-oh. In fact, I'm pretty sure I can hear her backing at the door. Oh, what is this? I never really paid much attention to it, but in the second game, objects seem to resemble more like their real life counterparts in terms of materials, like what they're made of.
Super.
Whereas in this, like, everything is kind of crystalline. Wowzers. Thank you. I love that sound. Oh. The avenue. Let's get it. Do I get? Nope.
Super hot.
I want to see how this one looks.
Super hot.
I could have used more objects, to be honest,
super,
but I like to play pretty pretty bare bones.
Super hot.
Nice. Now a guy bursts out of there with a machine gun. Went the wrong way. Did I get him? Yes. Thank you. Oh no! Oh. Now the camera. Does the camera move? No. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, I got them all anyway. Never mind. That is one of the better setups, I must say. Oh, Or have we got the... Yeah, there we go. If this is the reset. I'll go this way. You know, I've never been one to read out on-screen messages, mainly because if the game's localized, you'll have it in your own language, and if you can read English and you've played the game, you've probably read it. Oh yeah, the cat's trying to break in. Gosh, she had a good go then. I might let her in a minute. Killing red guys. That's the game. It seems that way at first. Till the addiction sets in. Yeah. I don't want to spoil anything. But they're gonna... I don't want to spoil... This is like when I talk about the plot of Half-Life and someone's like, no spoilers, and I'm like, the game's probably older than you are. Actually, how old is Half-Life now? 1998. God, I remember trying to play Half-Life Uplink on a Windows 95 computer. No, anyway, super hot. Everyone's got one of these friends who's like, hey, play this game. It's dodgy, but, you know, play it. You'll love it. And it's like, you sure about that? I'm not so sure about that. Oh, if halfway through this I'm like, ooh, my back, it's because I have actually hurt my back. Somehow. Don't know how. Maybe slipped the disc or something. No. Huh. Cheeky. Where's the guy in the middle? Come on, let's be having you. That was pretty super hot. Don't mind if I do. Nice. Are you with them? Meta narrative, love it. Still don't know what it is. Mysterious. Superhot is essentially like dystopian The Last Starfighter. Yeah, here we go. Thank you. excuse me. When 2K mean I just, I'm waiting for it to just be like super hot. Can't imagine having your brain hacked. Maybe we are in the Matrix. Wow. Hey, you know every time you look in a mirror and you look at yourself, are you really looking at yourself? Do we even have eyes? Woof.
Super hot. Super hot. Super hot.
Fly like a bird. Yeah, that's right. Oh, bye bye. Now, if I aim about there, that'll do it. That and hit. Uh-oh. Thank you for the free gun. Let's get the guy behind you. Oh. Strong medicine. Ah, yes. That is a shot. Oh! That'll about do it. Got another shotgun guy? Uh-oh. Yep. Okay. Oh, shame. Thank you. Oh! Uh-oh. Oh, it did work. Nice. It's a little unsure then, I must say. Reposition, got a free pistol. Oh, made him
super
fly too.
Super.
Sorry, that had a mic attached to it as well. That was earbuds, see. That was pretty super hot, I must say. Compared to my normal standards. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Where's that gun? Give it to me. Uh-ohs. Uh-ohs. Oh. So I was distracted by the door slapping around. Nicely, thank you. I'll be having that. Oh. Excuse me one moment whilst I handle the kitty. I'm letting her in.
What is this business, cat?
Feline.
So you've come in now. Now you want to go back out again?
Well, ah, started me from the beginning, hasn't it? Because you can't pause this game. Oh, never mind. Oh, that's two. Nice. I'll take that. Oh. Did it adjust the difficulty to make it easier? Just chuck. No. It wouldn't. I see, it's got more people. More red guys.
Super hot.
I didn't know it did that.
Super
I definitely hot. Randomized it slightly. I was just working it out as well. The cat is marching on the bit. Oh. I don't know, I'll just let them. No? There we go. Oh. Good dog. Oh. Yeah.
Super hot. Super hot.
Nice. Super. That should have done the job. Uh oh. Oh, come on. If you can't see it, you definitely dodged it. Mm-mm. Gun, right? Oh god, don't mind me, I'm just bending over to pick up a handgun. Okay, they're watching. They've taken my mind. What if we don't let you? Let me out. Let's have a little chat. It might be after this that I Well, I'll edit it so it's seamless, but I'll be starting and starting. Oh, excuse me. Clearly you were not. Yeah, I won't. I said I won't promise. Love it. Oh, I did a playthrough where I actually had to quit out the game and... Never mind. For the fresh katana. Uh-oh.
Super hot. Super hot. Super hot. Super.
Oh, that poor guy in the middle, getting battered around. Oh, they finally shot one of their own. Here. Where's the other guy? That was messy. Ah. I love that it's like the pyramid. Yeah, I'm looking at you. Lounging on the bed. Ow. Vacuumed that earlier. Okay. quit, leave. Oh yeah, but no, this is a bit where I need to stop it to edit it. You have suffered a traumatic injury. Two we talked about this. Love it. Okay, hold on. Okay, all it said is remember we are watching in red text. Oh, Jesus, excuse me. Just want to get back in the game. I love how that was the one that was left. So it's just like the plausible deniability of the addicted friend. The ambience of this is fantastic in its simplicity. And how it all relies on choice. I mean, clearly some form of manipulation at work, but yeah. It's your choice to keep going.
Super hot.
Leave this body. No, you know, I don't think I will. Do you know, if you're quick enough, you can grab whatever gun you've just dropped. Gotcha. hot switching is probably the only part of this game I find genuinely a bit creepy. Should have waited till it was ready. Trouble with this. God damn it. Holy shit. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna wait around this corner. Thank you. Best way to play this game is camp a corner. Gotcha. Where's those pistol guys? One. Two. Oh, I'm not going down for it. Okay. I don't think I've managed to break the level. Ah, there we go.
Super hot.
That was the cheesiest I've ever played this. Hehehehehehehe.
Super hot.
Yes.
Super hot.
I just like sitting around playing this game. It's great. Because I haven't done this in months. It's just nice to be able to play something with like a show it, don't really say it kind of plot, and there's not much I can really comment on, so I don't have to think too hard. Well, obviously I can comment on a lot, but I'm choosing not to. I'm also very hungry right now. Do you need more details? Yeah, why not? Oh, there you go. You can slow that down and read that. How did I do this one before? Who did he get shot by? Did I actually hit him? No way. Yoink. Mind is softer. Oh, here we go. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Bugger. I'm trying to adjust the cushion on the chair a second. It's not really working out in my favour. Everything, yeah. There we go.
Super hot. Super hot. Super hot. Super hot. Super hot. Super hot. Super.
Bodies are disposable. Soylent Green is people, what? Yeah, that was the mistake. Here and
super
wasted too much time. An intense
hot.
Corner. Oh, that was very loud in my ears.
Super.
Big old sounds of broken glass.
Super.
Ah, oh, here we go. What time is it? I will hot switch into the core. Nice. And away I go. Love, of course, just like Notar. That'll about do it. Do you like their shotguns? I need to turn this down ever so slightly. Oh yeah, it's on full volume on my earbuds, that's what. There's like a zero to ear bleeding. Shift in volume on these things. There you go. Oh well. Bugger. Mind. Get him. Oh, I've got myself in a bit of a pickle. No, I can do it. I can get myself out of this. That was so narrow of the avoidance then. Ah, they got wise to my love game. You know, this game came out around the same time this laptop did, so I could probably just play it straight on the laptop, when I think of it. Shit eggs. Oh, what? Now that didn't feel right. Mm-mm. This will happen a lot. I've always had a bit of trouble with this section. There we go, right up here. just kind of wait. I fear I may be having a few of these. Hold on a minute, why did that not hit moments? There are a lot of people coming up there with big guns. I could do something cool, but I'd rather not start swearing. Also, with the whole, like, random muscle pains and things, I'd... rather take it easy, you know. Grow hot to it. Well, you are still awake. You must set yourself free. Oh, I wonder how. Excuse me. Set your mind free.
Super hot.
Hand over control. I don't really want him to whatchamacallit be claimed or anything, so I'm gonna call it quits there. Well, once the menu starts, one of us. the most innovative. Bold of them to assume I have more than one. Do not reveal the nature of the system. And then a year or two later, they brought out Mind Control Delete. Which, now, if I'm to understand, I haven't actually completed that yet, is considerably longer. Now, I've completed this many a time. Anyway, I'll leave it there. I've been Gaz. This has been super hot, and I'll be doing these long form for as long as I feel like it, kind of playthroughs whenever I can, in amongst the cat videos. She's sleeping on the bed right by the pillow. Like, if I was totally allergic to cats, that would be a nightmare. Anyway, so I'll put this out. What's the date today? The date is Saturday the 26th. I will aim for Sunday the 27th. Obviously, I can't speak for the audio quality. We'll go from there. Have a good one. Oh yeah, there won't really be anything in the way of like music or an intro, because I can't really edit properly. It's more file conversion. I don't really have a powerful laptop at the moment. Anyway, take it easy.